And Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman today gave away awards to 8 winners of the national level open challenge competition Solution to Problem in Chennai. The competition, which was organised during Defence Expo 2018, was aimed at finding solutions to defence related problems by innovators, students, professionals, participants and foreign nationals. Congratulating students, Defence Minister expressed hope for India's bright future in the defence sector.
This actually stuns me. Sorry to abruptly start without saying Secretary, Defence Production, Suvarna Raju ji, and I'm not going through the formality, I just can't hold myself. What bright minds, young minds, amazing, amazing. And if in a short time, for the challenges which were posed, they could come, in spite of being tied up with their academic activities, if they could come up with such solutions.
Working professionals, and they are Mr. Anbu Rabindra K, Mr. Gopi Palani, Mr. Karthik Panchamurthy, Mr. Senthil Kumar PB, Mr. Sunil Joseph, and Mr. Vignesh Chitambramantu.